It's a pun game, yeah. Very beautiful, the tender leaves and all. Then it does very well on the riversides. Best. Then there is one cryptocoryne, I think. Oh, cryptocoryne, one of the semi-aquatic. In the exposed part of the river, by the edge, just won't find this. So that's how it looks. Something over or something, maybe that small one. And then there's a little patch of them. And then one more little patch over there. Here the water is turning, I think, full speed, so all the rocks are exposed. Then there's a bridge in that end. Bend in the river.